Whoa. Nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
It's for the best.
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley.
I appreciate it.
Off another attack, if we're lucky. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Shit, man. At this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all.
What else is new? If we don't get some more food soon, we're gonna start having riots.
Up a construction project. Our scout just spotted a new group of survivors. I'm sending you the location now. Don't get me wrong, this place is really nice. But with all the zombies out there, I'm worried we might not be able to hold out here forever. Could you keep an eye out for a large vehicle of some kind? Like an RV or a bus? Something we could pack everybody into and head out if things got bad? Even if we never use it, I think I'll feel better if I know we've got a plan B.
Time to take a look around. Spotted someplace interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. That place is worth a scavenging run. Spotted someplace interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. headed out.
We're gonna want to move quick on this one.
Are you here to help? What do you say? 50-50 soon? Okay, loading up. Ready to roll in a minute. Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now. We'll follow you. All lined up and ready. Trouble on the right flank. Trouble on the right flank. Honestly, a little town like this, it's not like the stores here had the greatest selection to begin with. I'd pretty much switch to buying everything on the internet. Support local business my ass. Once you can order a toilet that's a replica of Henry VIII's throne at 2 a.m, you don't go back. I mean, hypothetically, not that I... Look, my point is it's convenient, okay? And the delivery guy never once tried to eat my face. Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Need to push back the zombies first. Zed's up ahead. We're clear. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Company coming, stay sharp.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock. That was an impressive stroke of good fortune. Keep an eye on our six.
Company coming, stay sharp.
Zed's up ahead.
So damn tired.